Hello and welcome! My name is Nadeen, and I do Let's Plays and stuff. Welcome back if you've already been here. It's so nice to have you. I have a few more subscribers than I used to. Thank you so much for subscribing. And if you're new and haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the little bell to make sure that you are notified when my next sad little videos come out. I'm really bad at selling myself. Anyway, we're playing The Last of Us today. I am supposed to be playing God of War, but you know, The Last of Us is just calling me, you know, from the distance, and it's like a romance movie, and I'm running towards the horizon to, you know, The Last of Us game that's just waiting there for me to, you know, pick it up in a warm embrace and then hold hands with it, and we live happily ever after, you know? So yes, we are playing The Last of Us Part 1. I think this will be Part 8. Correct me if I'm wrong in editing. But yes, the last time we played Henry, we were escaping the armored vehicle and things got a little dark. I don't know. Just shit. Children going into a meat machine. I don't know. Anyways, and then after that, we escaped to the top of the building and climbed like the scaffolding of the buildings, and we climbed into a window, and that's where we met with Henry and his little brother.
I'm Henry. Sam.
And we started traveling with them, and Ellie picked up his toy that he wanted from that toy store. And Henry was very non-helpful in our endeavors, and when it came to it, he decided that it would be really cool and all right to abandon us. And that's what he did. He abandoned us.
Hey!
And then we were running down a bridge where the armored vehicle chased us some more. And then we fell into a river, or jumped into it voluntarily, to get away from the armored vehicle, and then we almost drowned. And then we woke up with Henry. Henry had saved us from almost drowning in the river, and because of that, we forgave him, and we started traveling with him again. We went into the sewers, and it's a really sad story of an old community that used to live there that succumbed to the virus, and it's infested. The whole thing is infested, and we're picking up notes and stuff, figuring out what went wrong and what happened, and it's sad. It's really sad.
Jesus.
Yeah, but that's where we left off. Without further ado, let's just get right back into the game. The sewers. I'm so excited. Oh my god. What? I thought I already did this. I was not ready.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
I almost put out a poll to you guys asking you if you wanted me to edit differently, but I figured, I don't know, like if you wanted me to edit more rapidly. Like, I always pay close attention to continuity, so like I make sure you see me going upstairs if I'm going upstairs, so you don't wonder how I got to where I got. But I was wondering if I should just cut that all out entirely and just, you know, get to the action points quicker and more rapidly. I don't know, I'm trying to set myself apart from the other Let's Play people in that way, where it's more action-based, I suppose, and more entertaining. Run, Joel! It's so slow. I'm so excited. I'm happy to be playing this. I am. I love this game so much. You guys don't even know! I only wished that Joel would just stop running this slow.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
What?
You're so
cute.
Hey,
this thing isn't budget, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam? You stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
Well, I mean, you're not much of use to me anyway. Get out of here.
No.
Where did those clickers come from? I really want to know. Did they come from the sewers? What's over there? Oh, they came from that. I see.
You're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
I'm scared. I'm genuinely scared. What a horrible way to start this video. Are these kennels? What they have in here? Should I try? I'm gonna try. Woke the clickers up!
Did you see that?
I'm so scared! Okay, we did pretty good. I'm really happy with these results, okay? Especially just jumping right into the game. Oh my god. Where are those creepy things? Do they know where I am? Okay, they know where I am. I don't know why I'm crouching. I want to take a break. I just started. Ah, see, I think I had anxiety today, so I didn't want to play God of War. Ah, okay.
There we go.
Ah! Up the butt. Okay.
You did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. Bet there were a lot of them here. People.
Looks like it.
Oh. I haven't gotten one of these in a long time. I have chest pain. I scared the shit out of me. That was not cool. Why must Joel walk so slow? Run faster. My headset fell off of the mic stand, and oh my god, did that scare me? The game suddenly was in this room. What should I do? I want to do this. Okay, now I can grab cloth. Except that cloth behind that gate. Poop. Poopy beans. Poopy beans. Poopy beans. Poopy beans.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
Sucks. You have a nice setup. Like, this is a nice place. And somebody got their own room down here in this little weird garage stall, you know? Man, this is nice. Two people got their own room over here. What's this? Boiler room. Oh. Yikes. Oh. Oh, that's rough. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And drawings.
You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Sam! Sam is his name. I almost called him Jeremiah. I don't know why.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
My eye boobles are dry, but they always are. I don't know.
Joy, that's them.
Sam!
These guys have been running all this time! What is it? Henry, you're useless! Why can't... Oh my god. I forgot how to run!
Coming! Moving!
I wasted a shim!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing? Getting us out of here! Well, hurry up then!
Good boy! Give me that! Give it to me!
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
I forgot how to run! Huh? Oh.
From the other side.
Shit.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Oh, wait, what?
Get ready.
Oh, man.
Here we go.
That was a lot of chaos. For the start of a video.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah,
Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
This is so beautiful. Wow. Look at this, man.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
Aw.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Oh, I am proud!
Yeah.
That's amazing. Joel! Be prouder.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Respond, Joel! Don't be such a door knob. Oh, I love that sound. It means I can craft. Another night, another shooting. I could see the muzzle flashes coming from the Carson's windows. I stayed up the entire night with the whole family in one room. I doubt anybody got any sleep. It's only a matter of time before the looters try to break into our house. We have to get out of here. That skinny man approached us again. He traded more of his bullets for some of our food. He offered us to join him in his hideout. He says it's secure and, more importantly, hidden. Easily defendable is how he described it. He said that the only reason he trusts me is because I have kids. I don't think we can stay here anymore. He seems like a trustworthy guy. I'm going to suggest that to everyone tomorrow that we take him up on his offer. I bet that was ish.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no way.
It would have been. Somebody screwed up somewhere along the line and opened it, left a door open. Me smash. Smash good. Was I already in here? Why are there stairs going up? Okay. Is it like a duplex?
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine.
Wait. I just took a turn in here. Let me see. I'm confused. Shiver! I never understood what those meant. Is there a way in here? No, because it's got leaves over it. But okay, maybe around it. In there? Usually that means supplies in other games. But did I just do it in that house? Like, did I do it right? Okay, I'm going back up. Oh, we almost just had a moment there. You and I collide, da, 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 da. It's up here. I freaking love, I'm so happy I'm playing this game. I feel so good. Aha! I have a gun. You loot, we'll shout shoot to kill.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
I need to have a barbecue. I haven't had one in a decade. Barbecue sounds nice. Video games taught me that sugar can be explosive. Isn't that weird?
You're gonna want to stay away from those.
Why?
Not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
No! Oh, hello.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah. Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way. Joel?
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Imagine getting stuck in this world. Oh, that would suck. Hello? Don't let me forget about that thing over there. I want to grab all the gears I can before going to upgrade, you know? Make sure I have everything. I need to communicate more. I feel like I'm not talking very much. Bora, you're the adult while I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection now. I won't be gone for more than a few days to gather food and supplies. If for some reason I haven't returned after a week, take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Don't open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quickly. Use your size to your advantage. I'll see you soon. Dad. Did Dad ever come back? Gosh. What's this?
You alright?
Yeah. Sailing's falling apart.
Get me up there.
Okay.
Right, watch yourself.
Huh. 6 hours later.
Not the popcorn ceilings, man.
You find anything?
Today, Ellie.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Aha!
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! You see it? We are in sync, man. Okay, let's upgrade our weapons. I can have capacity, fire rate, reload speed. I have 326 gears. You're telling me I can't add power to this? Are you serious? Did I miss a tool? I'm so good at looting. No. I'll take that. Why do I hear bugs? Ooh, the ball. I forgot about the ball. Range would be important for the shotgun. Range. What are these bugs? Okay. Damn. I want to upgrade it so bad. We'll do reload speed. Yeah, yeah. It is important. The bugs are right there. Like, they're... Whoa, look at Joel's arms covered in... scars. Capacity. Now would that add to my ability to carry more ammo? I think so, because hold on, let me see what I can do with my pistols. Let's get this one upgraded a bit. Definitely capacity. Okay. Definitely spread. Increases the spread of the weapon that fired. Like that. Reload speed. Recoil. Fire rate. I got a lot to do. I'm mad I don't have the third gear though, because I feel like I should be saving these. I might save the rest for upgrading it better. Okay, we upgraded this guy a bit. I love the way they updated the way to upgrade your weapons. Like, there are multiple levels of upgrading. It's not just once, right? Or was it always this way and I'm just dumb? I don't know. Okay, that one's pretty upgraded. We upgraded that, upgraded this guy, upgraded this guy. I think I'm gonna save the rest for the better upgrades.
That looks good.
Am I crazy? I don't think so. Oh my god. I was like, what kind of creature is that? Oh. Hi, puppies. I hate it when dogs run. Ha! Damn it, I missed this. That's okay, we're saving it. We upgraded our guns a bit. Not enough, but we want to save it for the more cool upgrades. Aha! Safe. One door open. That's all it took. One of us forgot to close a door and a horde of those monsters. How did I know? Of a horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in there and wrote a warning on the outside. Susan and a couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so she wouldn't run back in there, go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that though. I have too much faith in humanity. Ish is the freaking K king. I've seen that we're still capable of good. We can make it. I have to stay strong for her. I want to know what happened to Ish. Where did Ish go? I'm really invested in Ish's story. Oh, Ish, I'm so sorry. I'm so glad he survived, though. Who leaves the door open, though? Yeah. It's just like The Walking Dead. Remember how frustrating a lot of those situations were? Goodness. Ah, makes me upset. This is for Ellie. I'm not reading this. It's a stupid comic.
There's that comic she's been reading.
Wow, that's a booty, though. It's not a stupid comic. Hello?
Hello.
What is this? 82136. Cool. Oh. Almost missed those. Okay, a couple things downstairs. Aha.
Ellie, check this out. Here, hold these.
What are these? $50.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Shut up!
Okay. Alright, I'll go first.
Yeah. Oh.
Damn it. Alright, your turn.
Okay.
And you guys have guns?
Throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
He had a better shot than you did.
Alright, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
Alright.
Hi. No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Really? Nuh-uh. Joel.
Will come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Oh, did he do that to make it them feel better? As if so, that's so cute. If not, Joel, you suck at darts. Oh. No way! Look at all these ones, they're hidden. Matthew White. Alrighty.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Decent plan.
Hey, Henry.
Yeah?
What about the others?
What do you mean?
Well, if we made it, there's a good chance someone else made it too, right?
Yeah, Sam. There's a good chance.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Oh, my God! I was not ready for that!
Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street.
Ah!
Y'all stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep me busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
She's so cute. I wanna play too, buddy. Just wait till I get to play with you. That's the worst shit talk I've ever done. Why didn't I go that way? I don't know. Where is he shooting from? Aha. My eyes see things. Damn it! I didn't know he could see me! Or I didn't know he didn't know where I already was!
Come on, stand out!
We had a lot of action last episode, so I want to sneak. I love sneaking.
What you got?
Nothing. You?
Take it easy. No.
Body!
Is that guy just gonna keep shooting? Okay. Even your gas mask doesn't make you cool! Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, but let's go. Weed pollen. What am I doing? What is this guy aiming at? I don't know what I can do.
He's carrying a bow!
I got him though! Lots of arrow! How do they know?
I'll check out this area.
Check over there.
I don't see you. Haha. These morons. All right, now what? Let me snipe them from up here. I can't believe I shot that arrow straight square in his freaking nostril.
You. Nothing.
I'll look out here. Check down there.
Get out of my face right now.
Damn it.
You guys! Okay, what am I doing? I'm sorry, I'm spacey. Alright, I'm gonna get down here. See if I can't cross the streets somehow. Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
I see you! Get him, boys!
Run.
I still fucking see you!
Okay. That's...
He's behind the car!
Quite a trek.
Go back!
I made it, man. Oh, I can't believe I made it. Poor Joel. Are they gonna come in here though? It doesn't seem like they're gonna come out to these houses to look for me. Seems like they might be That was so infuriating! Oh my god! That really startled me!
Oh, where'd you go? still fucking see you! Your turn!
Well, I don't like that I started back out here. I feel like it's just not cool. What an excellent spot to hide. What is this?
Holy shit!
Why did he say? Why was he just up here, the psycho? Cool. Okay. Is there a house I'm missing? I feel like I missed a house. Not me looting all the houses before I give it my objective! Oh, is this the... Is this the only house? Is that a house? What's in that house? Oh my gosh! There's not much use in getting supplies if I'm gonna get hurt! I did so well! I was behind the window, I thought. All right, we did everything. Now, this is weed pollen. This is the shit that's making us suffer right now. With all the pollen in the air. Okay. Oh! I got shot to get the scissor fragments and a rag. Like they know where I am.
You over there?
I don't see him.
He's carrying a bow!
Damn it! I did it again! Are you serious?
Get up behind the truck.
No. That's a UFO. I'm gonna cut all this out. I am sick of you all. Broke my pipe.
Is he over there? He's gone. Oh shit!
Finally. We got patience. We're patient. We're patient people. You and me. Oh! I got a wedgie.
Holy shit!
We're working here. Oh. I can go through there, which I will. Wouldn't mind shooting them either. I'm so sorry, I'm quiet, I'm focused. I better have saved shit. Okay, is there anybody in here?
All clear over here. You, same here.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna kill those two guys out there because I'm not gonna miss out on the loot. What?
I got nothing over this way. Me either.
Gosh, my guts. I'm so scared. Okay. How does this guy know where I am?
Is he over there?
He's gone. Where'd you go?
What? I mean, I'd love it if he came over here. Oh, he might. Alrighty.
You see him? He's not over here!
Drop more things for me! Ugh, useless. Really? Piece of shit! Gosh. Okay. Where? to zoom, huh?
Come on, guys.
What?
Shit.
Oof. Who is over there? Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm focusing on focusing.
Holy shit.
This is different. I don't see what you see. Oh, are you joking? That was a good shot. It's driving me nuts. Come on! It says run on the bumper. Ha! Good, finally. They're just kicking that body.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Really?
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
Lots of pauses.
All right.
Henry kind of looks demonic. Huh? No! No, man.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Can I shoot better, please? Oh no! This is so stressful!
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-uh.
No, we're good.
think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Oh, man. Look how beautiful summer is.
Shut the hell up.
That serious? It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
Bunch of losers.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy.
He lost interest.
Being by myself.
Oh.
I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
They're both so cute.
Those things out there.
So.
What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Why?
Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. Smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you wanted to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell?
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, are you alright?
Oh, so gross.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam? Henry?
Ellie, stay there.
Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Shouldn't be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm...
I'm not recovered yet. Jackson County. Gosh, this is so beautiful. I'm gonna go to Wyoming just to see this, man. Is this, like, actually what Jackson, Wyoming looks like? Well, it's at least they put you in a beautiful, rainy, dewy spot after you've just been freaking traumatized. Damn. It's so beautiful. No way. Awesome, man. The hell? Sam! What did you say?
Follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
There's something down there. It's a comic book. Makes me sad. Oh, so
what happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it the last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Holding this comic book before they died? The victory of the travelers was absolute, and so too were the terms of humanity's surrender. The living flesh of every man, woman, and child left alive was claimed as the spoils of war. For how long can Daniela escape that terrible grasp? I don't know. As long as she needs to. Just like us. As long as we need to. Oh my gosh, I'm in heaven. Look at this. Ugh. I want to go camping in this, man. I've gotten into a little bit of an obsession with camping.
Whoa, what's that? Right
there's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How's it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
We'll find out, I guess. Can we turn this?
Well, that gets us halfway. If you get the other one up, we'll make it across.
No way.
There you go.
Woo! What am I looking for? 60. So what should we do? Maximum health we did. No need for that. Crafting speed. Healing speed. Maybe. Should we do maximum health again though? I feel like that would be the most important. I think I'll wait for that. Alright. What shall we do now? Oh. Ah! Just hang tight, Ellie! Okay. Okay. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
She's fed up. Okay, am I going this way then, Miss Princess? Look at me, collecting garbage for you. This is all so beautiful. I'm so sad still.
Oh, give it a spin.
It was hard for me to do. How is she doing it?
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Oh, she's so cute. She's so cute. Confusing me.
Too small of a grave.
I got to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on. That's enough.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry.
No, he's not right.
Let's get to Tommy's.
He's so broken. Gosh.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
If you're running, you're fine.
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
I haven't even been looking around. For flowers. Don't you dare. I haven't searched everything yet. power plant. Okay. 244 miles. Cool.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? Do as the lady says.
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. Only happened to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Aw.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here? That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry? I'm starving. False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course.
He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, aww. If you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Kill beans. Anything to loot?
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Oh, no. You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Well, take it easy.
Such good feels.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boy some space.
Why does she care? She's hungry, isn't she? Guess it's awkward. She doesn't want to be left alone with a bunch of strangers.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
What am I doing? I'm trying to run, but I'm not going fast enough. What is in here? Excuse me. don't want to use my sharp things.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now.
Oh, wow.
It was Maria and
That's
her father.
A lot.
They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We've got an electrified fence when the plant's up.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog. But you're good to have around.
That's a good boy.
That's the best trophy I've ever gotten in my life. Am I missing anything? It's not letting me run. It's getting on my nerves. It's quite looking up like a dope. Raindrops are falling on my head.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
Some Tylenol.
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
$2 million. Ooh, what's this? Can I finally craft arrows? Improved duration of smoke screens. I gotta use that. I never use that. Oh, I never got another tool.
This is as good a spot as any.
Should I just not wait for the tool? Oh, I'm having extra capacity on here. Should I look around for a tool before I upgrade? They would do that. They're dirty. Get me out of here.
That should help us out.
Just a bit. Something. Really. I did walk up to this.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly. All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. You good to go?
Gimme 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go. God damn. We did it, boys.
Nice work, boys.
That's pretty epic.
Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Oh, dear.
Pretty impressive.
Well, I think we're gonna go that way.
$2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
Wait. Hello? 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 No tool. I love the sound of that specific bird. It's one of my favorite sounds. It means it's morning and it's beautiful out. That's what it means. I don't know why, it's just, love it.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
That says something.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's
immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
But you know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born again friends to do it.
They got families too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
That's fair.
So you going to repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
Her spit.
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
I want to try this. I'm gonna die. Stupid smoke bomb equipped. I can tell I'm getting tired. After this, I'm done.
Come into the building! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Do you want to try this again? Are you serious? Okay, this isn't working.
Don't let him into the building! I'm tired. I'm tired. Oh, I just gotta finish this.
Shit.
Are you joking? Where is he?
Yeah.
I'm getting mad.
Let's get a move on!
Anybody drop ammo? You assholes. I swear if I have to do this one more time! No shit, Elizabeth!
They're here! Ellie,
it's pretty complicated.
It is pretty complicated, Joel. I need ammo. Did anybody drop ammo? That's a nice gun, man.
Tommy, cover me.
I'm out of ranged weapons. Alrighty then. Anybody else? Seriously, that's it.
Over there! Get him!
This guy? I thought he was a good guy. Why was he shooting in there? I wish we could do more shit like this in this game. That was fun. That was so much fun. Even though I was dumb. I was looking for loot! Oh.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hang over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
And what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Joel. Later. Ooh, I'd be mad too. I'm so sick of you.
Right.
It's a nice shirt, though.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything, anything. anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you.
Joe!
Boy, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn. Which way?
Come on.
Of course she did.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
I unfortunately have to end it here. Well, shit. Let me make it somewhere where it's less talking. Well, how the turntables have turned. I feel like I was super quiet this episode. And for once, I think I might be right. I think I was pretty quiet this episode. I don't know what happened, but it scared me. It was a lot of action and I was really focused. I think that was it. I got real focused and I got real sucked in, and it's like a great part of the story and the action and all that where I'm like, I got sucked in. I got guilty of getting sucked in, man. I was in it. I was engaged. I was involved. I was just in it today. And maybe that was why I was in the mood to play it. I just got lost in it a little bit. I hope I wasn't boring. I will fix it in editing if I was. I did my best. This playthrough was excellent. I enjoyed every minute of it. I think this is my favorite playthrough of this game yet. Favorite playthrough versus favorite video are two different things, but the story is progressing in a beautiful way. Well, a lot of it was tragic, but that's just the nature of this world, right? Where it's just surrounded and engulfed in tragedy, and that's your way to navigate around it. And we get to see how the characters are interacting with this world and coping with these traumatic events and what it's like to be surrounded by constant loss. And I feel like Joel might have struggled a lot with watching Henry deal with Sam's death, because it made him personally reflect on what happened with him in the beginning of the story, and how maybe, like he mentioned, he didn't have the courage to end his life. I don't know. Wow, that got really dark really fast. But I'm thinking in terms of a parallel here with Sam and Henry and Joel and his daughter, where it's too close to home for him and he just can't handle it. He's just so burdened with grief, and he doesn't even know how to deal with it. Visiting it is too much. That's why he just cuts Ellie off right before she even tries to revisit it, to try and process it, because she's emotionally healthy, surprisingly, as a teenager. She's just trying to process her emotions and deal with the loss of it and the shock of it and the ugliness of it. And meanwhile, Joel can't handle it. It's too sensitive and touchy a subject. And I feel like that comes off as real aggressive on Joel's part, which I actually relate to. I used to be that way in my own grief and strife. But it's just it's just a really interesting piece of the story where we got a little peek into Henry and Sam and how strict Henry was and how scared which reflected how scared he was of losing Sam, which eventually led him to taking his own life because he just couldn't handle the grief of it, which is by far one of the most tragic things I've ever seen or heard of. It's awful. I don't know, all of it. It's just so deep and so dark and so sad and so everything. It's amazing. I can't express to you how amazing everything about this part is. The energy, the environment, the air, the fog, the rain, the mountains, the trees, everything. I think we got to learn more about Joel a little bit, and Ellie, and just like that last piece where Ellie was like explaining everything to Joel because she was really comfortable with him, and then he's trying to boot her off to his brother, and how upset that made her. Like, of course that would make her upset. She just got close to somebody and she felt at home somehow with Joel, and Joel, I feel like, can't process his own emotions or his own connection with Ellie, and he's trying to push her away for that because he doesn't want to deal with another thing. He can't handle the idea of loss again. He doesn't want to go through, especially, I feel like Henry pushed him over the edge, what happened with Henry and Sam. Like, he just won't do it again. He won't do it twice. So it's all beautiful. beautiful storytelling, and I'm so happy. I'm glad I played this today and not God of War. As much as I love God of War, it's just not as rich story-wise in this way. It's more action, action on action, which is great, but not today. Anyways, thank you so much. If you've made it this far, you're my favorite. You're my hero, and I love you, and you're the best. I really appreciate it, and I will catch you on the next one. Thanks. Bye.